chloride engines. I got all the information I need. So what are you going to tell us? Yes, Gordon. I will. Apparently she looked exactly like Rosie. A very, very, very long time ago. This was before dinosaurs were even a thing. Here, let me show you what I mean. Shh. Edward, what the... This engine's... is the origins of Lady, the Lost Engine. The story of Lady. All set. This is Lady. She's one of the oldest engines on the island. Though there weren't many old engines. In fact, there was only one. Or two, actually. And Lady was honestly quite young. She had a lot to learn. Hi! She was oddly strong for someone her size and age. However, she had no shortage of accidents. This was just our lady. But evil would strike. Anyways, as we stated, Lady had tried her best to be a very good engine. But somehow she would always manage to get herself into some trouble. And also, Lady stood no nonsense from the trucks. And instead of just ignoring them, like she was advised to, she would always give them a bump. Oi! Come on, you stupid trucks. Yeah, that'll teach you from messing with me. Uh-oh, Lady. Despite all of that, Lady would always try her very best to get the job done. Even if it does mean that sometimes her antics could often get her into trouble. One day, Lady was shunting an oil tanker. Oh, you silly engine, be careful. I'll show you, silly. What's your name? My name is, oh wait, I don't care what your name is. Let's just get you places. I don't know if you know this, but I'm a very busy engine. Oh yeah, you shunting trucks all the time must be very busy and important. Well, guess what, smarty pants? It is so. Despite her being very rowdy and annoying, the oil tanker was actually very impressed. You know, not a lot of trains can actually hook up to me like this. Yeah, well, I'm the first, so don't get too cocky. Whatever you say, buddy. Look what you did. But one day, bad news was brought on the old tanker. Finally, bad thing, about time this old thing got scrapped. Get out of here. I don't even want to look at this thing anymore. Ugh. Unfortunately, I need an engine to take this truck out of here. I will do it, sir. Thank you, Proteus. The truck was ready to be thrown out and destroyed. Permanently. Well, I guess this is the end for me. Just then. I hear an engine coming. I guess this is the end for me. What the lady? Yes, it's me. I've come to help you. I don't ever want to think about anyone getting scrapped. How do you know my name? Side rods, right. Let's hook you up. Come on, we gotta get out of here now. These rails. Holt, what are you doing with that truck? Oh, just taking it down the line. Orders to bring it back to the other, line. You say so. Go about your business. Thank you for saving my life, lady. See you. No problem. And I'm sorry if I was so rude to you all those times. Let's make amends. Amends. By the way, my name is Ollie. Pleasure to meet you, Ollie. Soon, the events of Timothy and Thomas pursued. Their true identities were revealed, and everything was already set in place. It was time. Lady already knew who she was and what she was. She decided it was finally time to just go. She knew she had to get away from this railway. It was high time for her and Ollie to escape. Their new controller was very abusive of the engines, especially Lady. So Lady and Ollie set off for a new place, and they knew how to use the magic buffers too. It's been a few weeks since they figured out how to do that. It's time to go, said Lady. Oi, they're right there. Stop them. They tried to move, but the fire had gone out. This is it. This is how our story ends. But just as it seemed as if they could no longer go further, as if all their hopes and dreams of being able to leave and finally start a new life, a new happy life, were over, they heard their savior's whistle. Is it? They saw an old engine puff down the line towards them. It is. Right? It has to be. Who? Seatbelts, everyone. All aboard my train. Thank you so much, Thomas. Absolutely. Now then, here we go. Everything's set. Turn the magic buffer. And just like that, both engines and Ollie managed to get away. They escaped for a new life. Thank you so much for helping us, Thomas. We'll always remember you. And maybe when we mature, we can be again someday. Keep your head up, little lady. Keep your head up. Yeah, someday. Goodbye, lady. And just like that, Thomas the Magical Engine had disappeared. Lady the Lost Engine, over time, grew mature and also morphed from a small, adorable engine to a much bigger, beautiful engine. Her friend Ollie always remains at her side, and she always is grateful for the day Thomas had saved. And that engine is the origins of Lady. Whoa. Mind blown. That's the origins of Lady, huh? Can you tell us another story about other engines? Like Thomas and Timothy? Well, I'm sorry, engines, but those are stories for another day. Get some sleep, engines. Or, let's all look forward to a hard day's work today. Yeah!